She's so cute.
Your water's right here, love.
What are you up to? Where are you calling from?
I just left work for the day.
Very nice. Well, thank you for driving home with Kiss FM and seeing our
girl
here. We appreciate you. If you want to win these tickets and you missed out,
I'm sitting here time, in my car.
Coming out of space. Are we okay?
If you guys didn't know, all Starbucks are basically out of lemonade. Where's the sad music? Not Michael Jackson. I've been thinking about future because I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for got my carpet fixed. Listen to sad music. Love. Oh, it says lost connection. Why is there being trouble? Because she ripped up carpet. And I had to pay for it. I love Arizona a lot. A lot. My mattress is coming in today, tonight. So that's fun.
Girls. Today's best variety of music.
Yes.
Alright, all your athletes out there.
What's up? How are you? What's the puppy's name? Her name's Lily. Lily. Isn't that kind of a personal question? What's up? How are you? That's right. I'm distracting myself.
Maybe it's 6:45. Maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe it's taking my shit for the last time. Yeah. Maybe you know that I'm drunk. Maybe you know you're the one. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me. Just come down when I come through. I need a girl like you, yeah.
Alright, how's everyone's day? Anything new happen? Anyone have a new crush? Watch a movie. I've been watching movies non-stop. So, and my projector broke and I need to buy a new one, but I don't have money for it. My projector literally is like glitching so bad.
Straight to the point. Artino Goshino radio listener Taryn hates her friend's kids.
New Zealand's on the lockdown. No fucking way.
Is the drama 7 minutes away on Kiss FM.
I'm begging, begging you. Oh shit. Hey, at least you can get a promotion. I'm surprised we haven't gone back on lockdown, but I honestly don't think we will. You still chilling in Sevier right now? That's fun.
I'm begging you.
I'm begging you. I want to watch sunset tonight. So I think, man, whoa, we got a while till sunset. But I think I'm going to watch sunset tonight. Begging you, put your loving hand. It's going to be back in lockdown. Yeah, I don't think Arizona will ever be on lockdown again. I don't think California will either. Begging you.
Like introducing
us to I don't know it. Lookout points, that's what's kind of sad. Like I wanna go to Lake Tempe, but I also know that I'm probably gonna cry, so I don't wanna cry in front of people. Ready? Something about you makes me feel like a dangerous woman.
Something about
you makes me wanna do things that I shouldn't.
This is Tino, and I've been very vocal about the fact that.
Derpy hasn't been in the crate all day. But Derpy's also in trouble. She's been in the crate most of the day.
We fight to avoid the depression. Before then, I won't be a bit. When you're in the mood, but I like it brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with you. Why you always
there we go.
Hot 97.5 and 103.9.
Oh.
and stealing with me, then he got the.
The flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh.
That's on air with Ryan.com.
It's JC.
But strawberry iced tea is not good. Just Jody, what's up?
When Britney Spears was only 10 years old, she was on a show back in the early 90s called Star Search. Do you guys remember
Britney Spears? Guys, what are good lookout points to watch sunset anywhere in Arizona? Well, mainly around like Phoenix area.
You say we're just friends, but friends don't know what it takes.
the most important thing.